News 10 can confirm that one person is dead following an accident on Interstate 70. It happened near the 27-mile marker. That's in Clay County. Another person was sent to the hospital. Authorities have closed down the eastbound lane on I-70. You can see right there on our Brazil tower cam that traffic is backed up. News 10 does have a crew on the scene. We'll continue to bring you updates as they become available.